I love rock and roll. I love playing rock and roll. I love performing. I love writing. I love being surrounded by people I love and respect. And in this band, I have all that. So it was 2012 when we actually put Bisto Blanco together. And from then, it just organically started taking shape. Here we are now on our second record. Bisto Blanco's sound today is exactly the sound it was when we first started. It's just newer songs. Our first release, we love it. It's a great record. It's just cranking in intensity level. So we thought with the second record, we'd give the audience and our fans some different tempos, something we could build the set off of. And we really have honed in on who we are for the second record. Said, we need to write a song that's the Bisto Credo. Who are we? I'm blue collar. I've worked hard for everything I've ever had. You gotta grind to be the king or the queen of who you are.
Blue collar, working hard, American badass.
I think a lot of people can relate to that, just a grind. I'm not an average guy, and dealer ass, I double.
Grind was a new experience. Having a drone on set, it's like having toys, man. It's awesome. And we have some CO2 guns that we use live, you know, with all sorts of cool little toys.
That would not be the first time I've tried to kill Chuck. I've tried to kill Chuck on numerous occasions. I have not been successful yet, but give it time.
Still intact.
Nailed it!
Nothing is impossible because you spell impossible, I am possible.
Wow.
Calico Cooper to me is the ultimate rock star. Who better to pull off theatrics than a Cooper? It's what they do, it's in their blood. She's an amazing performer, she's an amazing singer.
She had no choice but to be in this band because after we heard her just wailing, it's like, we're gonna hold her for ransom if she wasn't.
I've been performing that song with Alice Cooper for years. So I talked to Coop and I said, hey, I'm thinking about covering Feed My Frankenstein for Bisto Blanco. He goes, I think that'd be a great idea. I think you guys will knock it out of the ballpark.
First, you know, as sort of a celebrity kid, you know, I don't want to ride the coattails into the sunset. It's kind of a little bit of pride, so I go, I like that song. And he described it to me, he goes, no, listen, it's going to be slower, it's going to be dirgier, and he goes, and I want you to sing it like Mae West, just really drip. old muscle car turning over and all the dust flying out and then peeling out into the sunset. That's Bisto Blanco. It's balls, it's visual, and it's like a full body experience. If you come to the show, just be prepared. Yes.